Kara Mupo taking over at George Mason. She heads down to Virginia after 1 year at Ohio State as an assistant, moving from Stanford to Columbus when Amy Bacher made that move as a head coach. Mupo spent the previous year as an assistant for Bacher at Stanford. As a player, Mupo a standout, winning a pair of national championships at Northwestern, a former member of the U.S. women's national team, and still a player in the WPLL.